Hello YouTube! Well, today I'm gonna play another game. I just found this Thief Simulator. I just saw it on YouTube. And I thought it looked quite funny actually. So I think why not? Gonna play it. I have not opened the game before. Oh, only to see if it works. I have not made any settings. Well, but still I'm... what do you think? I should have thought of this before, I'm so bad at this. This... oh, can you... You can use this type of... this is not a... Oh, you should do so you can use it. Call ourselves Christian, because I don't know. And so you can have... Is that the only thing you can change? Is that the only difficulty? You can make it hard mode or not? Well, I saw one play it on hard mode. It doesn't look that hard, but... Let's see what it is without, because... I actually wanna see how it plays without. Mode. Change profile. Oh, options. Okay. I don't know what I just did, but it works. Oh. Well, definitely not that. I think it can only go up to 1080. Oh, it has two 1080p's. Oh, which one? Which one should we choose? I should rather not do anything there because that looks. Seriously, you only have like low. Well, then we take higher, I guess. Full screen. Oh, anti-aliasing. Oh, they have some graphics thing here. Ambient occlusion. Oh, we also got it. Chromatic. It's on. Recent count 1. I don't know about this. Okay. Have 1, 2, and 0. I don't know. Oh, we have 60. Can I make it? Really? I can make it 144. Why can't I do that? What does 2 make? Why can't I have VSync at 144 when my screen is 144? That's some stupid shit. It's not VSync then. It's not synced with my screen. Well, if that is my only options, I guess we take 120. And you can change the flow. Okay. Why does it change the light? Oh no, the light just blinks. Okay. Well, I don't know. In Minecraft, I like this one, so let's do that. Okay, I think we have to change down the music because last time you couldn't hear me speak. So, is it good now? I don't know about the sound. There's a lot of sounds in the game, I guess, so we can take that a bit less. And we have a setting, only called setting. Oh, we have language, what do we have? Spanish, yeah, Espanol, yeah. Oh, yes. Not so many, yes. Mouse sensitivity, probably a bit up. Oh, and car, probably too. Reverse, no, 24 hour. Is that the clock? And a hard mode again, okay. Oh, here, what do you do? Joystick. Can you actually play with a controller? Zero joystick. Okay. Oh, a joystick instead of mouse. Okay. No, so you actually have like this old school joystick instead of a mouse. Keyboard, is that without mouse? Okay, yeah, this. So we have some more people. Well, I guess I have a mouse, so. Have to be sure it's saved. Yeah, until I press this. Okay. I guess we are ready to play. So, nice. There's a little thief. That's a nice addition. My computer already pumped up, so the 120 FPS is going. Can you get an FPS counter? It's actually, do this one has a FPS counter or what? Could be nice to see if I can even make 120 FPS in high graphics. Well, I didn't found an FPS counter at least. It should be like a shortcut. Well, we have some performance. Oh, is there FPS? Well, there's zero FPS. That's nice. Really, does it use that much? Well, just a moment. Oh, shit. I should not have done that. Okay. Ah, no, it's not that bad. It's not even 2 GB of RAM. So the 59% is all of my RAM. It's not the RAM the game use, it's just the RAM that's used. So okay, why can't I see my FPS? Why can't I walk when I have, so you cannot have this and then walk? Okay, I don't really get this thing. Why is there no FPS counter? I don't get it. But virtual RAM use 40% and it has like 8 GB of that, so that's 3.5 GB it uses. Okay. I probably can't get an FPS counter up and going so quickly. How do you move?
Hey, it's me, Vinny. Pick up that crowbar and listen up. We got a lot of ground to cover.
Oh, now I can move. Okay, so just have to press the phone. And then E, okay.
The Lombardis paid your bail.
See, that's the stupid
thing. They're generous
thing.
Men, but they're
call,
all about
say, pick up
reciprocity,
back,
if you get what I mean.
Just hang up.
Let's see if you're up to the job.
And then he calls
knock
back
over that house
right
for
after
me. The last one.
The crowbar. It makes no sense. Oh, can I actually? Okay, so I have a crowbar, that's all, I guess. Yeah. Oh, you can actually change the things when you're gaming, yes. Right. And you can go straight into here and just. Ah, no, you can't do that, okay. Oh, yes, you can. You can change to hard mode, like, all the time, so. It doesn't really matter at all. But now I have like this minimap in the left. And I guess the. I cannot point with the mouse, but just over the minimap. Besides the clock. Let's say it's 23 in the evening. If you don't know that. There is like a visibility sensor, I guess. So these two things. The two things down the left. These disappear when you are in hard mode. Okay, I don't know how to use the crowbar. Ah, it says that on the top, doesn't it? Mouse button 3, what is that? Is that like the wheel or what? Oh, is it one of the sides? Also have. Uh, use quick spot. Oh. Really? I have my hand. That makes no sense. Sneak. Okay. Oh, that's quite hard to hold C down when you are moving. Like, when you are pressing W. Okay. I don't get it. You have to do something with this, I guess. But I don't know what you have to do. It's in quick. Oh, I have to press which quick slot it has to be in. So now I can. Okay. I just learned it. Okay, you can just slap it. You don't even use like the crowbar function. Make no sense. Okay, now we are onto the game. And I guess the easy mode and hard mode part is not how good the people are to like recognize you. It's just you have this visibility sensor and the map, so you have. It's easier for you to see other people, I guess. But C is like, oh. C is like spying. It makes no sense. It's like C. She thinks someone are about to break in, but does she think that all of the time, or just the. Just like somehow know I am here? She looks pretty naked through the wall here. Cause you can just see like his body form. But, well, actually, that you can't have it close on too. So that makes sense. Like, if she was like a normal person with a t-shirt or something, you would not be able to see like the shape so well. But she actually has tight clothes, so it makes sense. But I just wasted my time looking at her body, so yeah. That's how I game, apparently. Okay, don't look at her, don't look. Why is this what, can I run or something?
Hey, some dope left a flashlight on the ground. Take it. But don't let nobody see the light and call the cops.
How did you do? Oh, it was E or? Yeah, it was. Okay. Yeah. See, it's pretty strange because you walk into that house. But actually, I think this is another house. And also, they have a front door as well. So actually, the one that's looking out the window is not even her house we are about to break into, so in some way she should not care. See, I can break this window. I should do it that way, but just for fun, let's do it another way. I cannot. Okay, open. Oh, I guess. Okay. Why do you have to be like a meter away before you can jump in the window? That makes no sense. Okay. I always think it's like left click is picking up stuff, but it's so quite annoying. Oh, there's something. No. Now in this house, it's like you should do the button first because then you don't have to do something again. In this house, there's like no people, so you can just rub like you want, and you can break that one too, I guess. But no, I can also just open it. Oh. Okay, no, I actually climbed out the window. So that, for some reason, they have their front window just open. And I could actually climb in from this side, just from the beginning. So it's kind of strange. But now I have done everything in opposite order, because I have to go in here. I actually has to break this window, and I can do that from the inside. Also had to open it, so now I have done my task. And actually later I have to break this, so I just do it now, I guess. Oh, and money. Yes. And you have to steal stuff, because there's like 2 reasons, I guess, to not steal all of their silly, small, cheap stuff. And that is one, if you have to steal a lot of things, therefore cannot carry all of your stuff, because the stuff, you don't have it in your hands, you only have the tools in your hands. But the big stuff you have in your hands, like televisions, you have to carry in your hands, and then you cannot use tools, and you cannot pick up money or something. But also, the stuff you don't carry in your hands, they also have a weight to them. So, they are not necessarily light, but some things are light. I think money you can have a definitely amount of, but like these small stuff, weight like nothing. It's like in Skyrim where there's a weight to anything, and something is like 0.01 kilos or 10 grams, so it's like doesn't really matter. Okay, I have a window here too where I can climb out. Why so many windows? So I could also just have climbed in here. And also I can climb in just inside the bathtub. Makes no sense. Okay, but I think I have stolen like everything. And also it doesn't really matter. Can I go out here? Probably not. You can get some lockpicks or not get, or maybe you can buy some lockpicks at least, and then you can break into these easy doors. I think some will get harder. Maybe some you cannot pick with a lockpick, and some will be harder to pick with a lockpick, I guess. I actually have a car, but I don't know where. I don't know if I should find it. Also, you have a flashlight, but... Oh no, I have just turned on the flashlight.
Time to bail, man. Get in the car. Don't let nobody see you with that crowbar.
I have to pick up a flashlight, but I cannot... I have like nothing to use it for, so... Okay, I don't know why there's like... thing here. It's like the window. But what happens? Oh, maybe he just like showed me the way out. But for some reason he called too late. Maybe maybe in the game they think you will be slower and just still be here or something. Just for fun, let me see if I can find anything. Well, there's nothing really to see here. I also have to turn off the flashlight. But you cannot turn off when you're doing stuff. So. I have to put away a crowbar. That's right, but I don't remember how. Oh, yeah. Yes. It probably doesn't matter anyway, people will not find you. It's only this first lady in the window that can really find you. Or you have to just turn on, and then you are inside the car, and you just drive from this. The thing is, and I have GPS, but also I have this minimap. Oh, okay, too big. I think you have to go to the left. Someone go to the right. I just go to the right. I think I have enough time. So I just drive to the right. But this road leads to like nothing, so yes, I guess so. It's like when you're driving out of the city, you just get home. And I get an A. That makes sense because he also got an A, the one I saw on YouTube. But you can guess. You can get like an S rank, and I'm not sure if it's a different thing, but you can get an S with an I forgot the name of the mark, the shouting mark, what you call it, not the Christian mark. Like this line you put when you are shouting or something. But I'm not sure if you can get an S without it, because I have only seen an S with this thing. I'm not sure if like S plus or something. And I'm not sure if you can get A plus. I have only seen like A, B, C and S with this shouting mark. Oh, it's too stupid, I cannot remember. I really was about to say it, and I know what I have to say, but then I just forgot it. But crowbar and flashlight, that you get nothing for. I get some experience for taking the toaster, saucepan, teapot and pot. That's four stuff, the same four stuff that one on YouTube stole, so I think that's all of it. And I get a stealth bonus for 10 XP and fee. I don't know how to get an S, because I cannot see any time thing. I'm not sure if you get better rank for doing it faster. You do that in Metal Gear Solid. And like your ranking are like Metal Gear Solid in some way. With the A and S, so maybe.
Good job, man.
Do it faster.
This just might work.
I'm not sure.
Go get some sleep and we'll pick this up in the morning.
Okay, so now I have to sleep. Because I can't sleep and I have to sleep till the morning. I'm not sure. I will go up quite late, I think. And then I press exit. Yeah, it's morning, I guess. And I can sit with the computer. And then I can buy stuff. I can actually buy a crowbar and a flashlight, but already found, so why not? And then I can buy a simple lockpick and a good lockpick. So I can buy some gloves, but that is some shit. A mini electric lockpick. Okay, so you can get better lockpicks. Jelly 2 looks like lockpicks, but probably not. Safe cracking tool, that is like lockpicks, but for safe. Maybe the jewelry tool is the same thing, so it's like lockpick for jewelry closets. Oh, I can see some headphones with the. Oh, so it's not like lockpicking, it's for turning the wheel so you can hear if it's click. A glass knife is probably to cut inside glass. Yes, you have the suction cup and then you cut a circle around it. Yes. Hacking tool, that's for hacking computers, I guess. A car lockpick, oh, then you can steal cars. Micro camera, I don't know what you should use it for, why can't that turn? But it's like a little GoPro something. And you have binoculars, yeah. Hacking PDA, is that so you can do it on a distance or not? Night vision, you have a car signal cloner, I don't know what that should be, but you can probably like lockpick cars on a distance and then just go and steal them right away. A hacking laptop and a pro version, or it's like Apple. Do you want the laptop or the laptop pro? And it costs like more than twice as much, and you have to be an electronic level higher. I like how the hacking laptop is like bigger than the pro model. It's totally, what do you get for your money? Well, you get a slimmer and prettier design and lighter, more portable, pretty design, easy to carry laptop. That's what you get for your money, yes. So is that the only products that I can buy? Tools for thieves? Oh yeah, you also have some other sites, but on this site is the best one you can buy. I think you should like skip the hacking laptop and go straight to the hacking pro. I don't know if that makes tools like this obsolete, but I think this, if this one do what I think it does, I think it would be a very nice tool to have. And you can probably skip this one because I don't think it's much better than this. So go to the laptop, so this one will be nice for the price, I think. Micro camera, I don't know what it does, but I like cameras and it's kind of cheap, so why not? But you can actually get a GoPro cheaper, but that's not that micro, I think. It doesn't look that micro, it looks like there's some text on the button. It looks like it has the same size as a normal GoPro, but GoPro also makes some micro cameras, or mini at least, and they are even cheaper than they are bigger products, so you can get like for $300 you can get a GoPro at the same or smaller size maybe, so it's not that great for the price. But it's like a camera, I like to have a camera. But I think I have these two already, and I have $40, so I should buy this one. What? I have to have lockpicking level 1, but then how do you get lockpick level 1? If you are level 0 by default, I think you should pick locks to get lockpick level 1. I don't know. I probably can't buy anything. Okay, that is a totally other side. Tier trophy. What is that? I cannot get any of these things. And there's like nothing here. K Kitchen. Oh, I can sell this one. That's kind of nice. Okay. So, steal your phones. See, that is nice because here you can get some free security tips on the 109. I don't know why it's free, but probably because I have to easily house security tips, and then you can see there's no one home all the time. I actually know this thing, so I can also just don't do it, but it's free, so why not? And also I can buy this one. The door have an old lock, easy to pick. That's nice. But then I have to get lock picking tools. New unknown. Okay, so you can see there's no new now, but you can see your known one. The one you have bought or either discovered yourself or something. I actually think this was the one I broke into before, therefore there were three because I know myself or something, I don't know. Rent a talk, no. House rip up, nothing. Okay, so there's probably nothing to do on the PC now. I have literally going through all the PC. I already have a laptop, but I cannot use it because I'm not at the right fucking thing. I don't get a hint this girl. What? The doors have. Oh, just leave one on. But isn't it the morning now? Well, it's over 1 pm now, but. Why? Oh no! It's 2 am in the night, but why? Or maybe the 24 o'clock doesn't work on the computer, so maybe I slept until 9 pm instead of 9 am. But it will be morning soon, I guess. I really want to see my level or something. Skills, maybe? Oh. Lockpick level 1. Can I learn that? Maybe. Skill points 0. How many do I need? Okay, there's something here. Open normal lock with a lockpick. Open easy lock with a lockpick. I can learn that, but I cannot. I don't get this required level 1. Is that a total level? But ain't I level 1 now? Or is level 1 the next thing you will be? How does that? For me, it looks like I'm already level 1 and I'm nearly level 2. So I should be able to learn. But it says I have no skill points. And it says that no matter what, so that's probably the skill points I have. But it doesn't say how many skill points you need. So, oh, you need one skill point to buy a skill, I think. Or one skill point to learn a skill. So I cannot learn a skill at all because I have no skill points. Okay, I have a loot. I should loot for a TV. I have some hints. Okay, on this one. Okay. And here. Okay, they are not that great. So I can break into this house at least. I guess. Can't I get like levels for doing things in my own place? I have just watched someone play this game on YouTube and I already cannot figure out how to do it. Okay, I have something here. What is that? Oh, that is my stuff. Old toaster. Storage. Oh. I know you can go to a place where you can sell stuff. So I can't. Why do I have so much stuff I can't use? What stupid idiot do you have to be to buy stuff you can't use and then just not use it? And have laying around because you're too stupid to use it and you're just like, I'm waiting to learn how to use it. Not even trying. I don't want to sit down and try to lose it. But I guess I can get into the car. And probably go to pawn shop, yeah. And now I'm here.
Welcome back.
The funny thing about him is he speaks without his mouth. Yeah, I can send this and that's. I like how we say welcome back and I've never been here before. I like how we just have those phones laying around. And an iPhone with a square button, maybe? It's not like a Samsung. Samsung has like a rectangular button down here. But Apple has a circular button. This actually looks like a Nokia. Oh, I've seen, but it could also be a Sony Ericsson. Can't look. This definitely looked like an old Sony Ericsson. And this kind of looked like a slim PDA or something. It looked like a phone I have seen. That could be an Android. That would make sense if they have an old Android too, but it's just. Okay, big items. Also, I can actually place big items here. And then he will buy it for me or something. Okay. I like how I'm just here in a parking lot. Why does he has like two gas stations things here? Oh, he actually has one in the front. Is he a gas station also? But why is he like close in? I probably can find. There should be a secret. Oh, yes, I can. I can actually open his trash can and steal stuff from his trash, but there's like nothing in his trash can. So, I like how you are in a parking lot you cannot get out of because there's like a fence. Like here you can get out if you are human, but not a car. How does the car get out of this? There's no way for the car to get out, makes no sense. But I guess if I go inside the car, and just press on the junkyard, must be my home, I guess, or something. That's what I called my apartment, at least. No. I don't know where I am. Oh, hello.
Howdy.
Oh, that's also a shop. Okay. But not one I can use, but at least I can get out of here with my car. Why? Okay, yes. That's fine. But if I go to Greenville. Then I'm here. Okay, so you can actually not get home if you leave your home. The only way you can get home is like leaving the city by driving out of the city. But I guess, oh, actually you can see the numbers on your map. All the numbers, actually. It's quite easy to find. Also, it makes no sense, like 100, 2, 3, and then there's 4, 5, 6 there. Then there's 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 13 comes before 12, and you go around it. It makes no sense. But I was waiting for a phone call, but maybe he should not call me. He just said I have to sleep, and then he was like, well, he probably figured out by himself what he has to do when he has slept. But I guess I could see the houses. Yes, 109, I have to break into that. So let's do something. 109 is the one just up here. Be right that the other one was 120 or something. So why doesn't my camera move? Why is my mouse? Okay, I have to click the mouse for some reason. Okay. So I cannot lockpick because I have no fucking lockpick. But I can probably go. It is another house, by the way. It's not the same house as before. Oh, I remember this one. You can hide in this one, but you probably don't need to use it. Why can't I? Oh, I forgot all the time. I press the wrong button all the time. I'm just pressing. Anything? Why? Nothing happened. Okay. Can I break a toilet? Yes, I can. Can I break a bathtub? Probably not. This game is too easy because I can see through the walls. It makes no sense. It's like not that realistic. I just want to break like everything. And steal the toaster. I like toasters. I like to steal toasters. When I steal stuff, I steal toasters. Why can't I break any other things than the fucking toilet? I don't get it. Oh! Yeah, I'm pressing the crowbar because I'm thinking you pick things up when you are pressing lift. No. Oh! You can see the key through the drawer, that makes no sense. Okay, the game is way too easy on this mode. It just makes no sense on this mode. I really don't like it. See, I could actually see from the outside there was nothing in the closet, but I opened it. Also, this drawer is also empty, but I opened it anyway. So. I like to break all the windows, just because. So. And I'm not sure if I can take this with me. Like, can I put it? Yes. I couldn't even hear it breaks. I think it didn't break. I like how I'm standing on top of the television and then I'm picking it up and it is just fine. There's no problem. See, you can go out of the front door. And now you have a key. I actually really want to, but I also know that the police kind of comes after you if you're doing it. Okay. And my car is just right there. I don't think it's a good idea to do like this. Why? Of course you have to take your key. Didn't I pick up a key? Maybe it's loot. Really? Tools? Keys. Oh, you have to press keys to get the keys. And you can choose quick slot. No. Front door key, one on. Oh, now I get it. The front door is this one. I can use the key and then it's open. And yeah, the police didn't come after me. And I cannot even take this one. So it makes like no sense to get the front key. The only thing you can use the front key for is to take the television out of the door, but I have just thrown out the window, so it doesn't matter. And also it didn't break, so it's like I can send it for the same money anyway. I don't know if you can actually break stuff so it sells for less money, or if that doesn't. Oh, there's a lot of noise on my visibility sensor. Oh, it's a noise sensor. Okay, so we can see how much noise you make. So if I sneak, I make. Wait, if I lose the television, I make less noise. Oh, that makes sense. But now it's like early in the morning, so people are probably starting to wake up. I don't know why I'm that stealth. It makes no sense because I'm just doing thing. Oh, you have to put it inside by yourself. You don't have to press anything, so I just took it out again. The one I watched on YouTube, he has the police after him at this point. But I have just like stolen things, no problems. So actually I can go this way. Oh fuck. A $2 damage. That's the hard one. Normally you only get $1 damage, but driving hard enough you can get $2 damage. Okay, see, now I can get home. So I actually called home, but I don't get why I cannot go home from the shops. Okay, I get an S excavation. Oh, I remember now. Okay. So I'm not sure if you can get an S without, but I'm pretty sure this is the best rank. It looks like the best. So let's just say it's the best rank you can get. Also, it makes sense because I didn't even get the police after me. So, and it was stealth. I was a bit slow, but anyway, does it work? See, now I should be at level 2. For my lockpicking skills, I have not upgraded that. I forgot all the time. Okay, now you can do something, it says. See, now it's level 2. And I have a skill point. So the problem was before I didn't have a skill point, but now I have a skill point, so I can learn a skill. See, and the other skills also only require level 1, but I'm already level 2, so it's like too easy now. So easy that you cannot oh, now I can buy it. You cannot not be able to upgrade your skills at this point. So, and I actually have money enough to buy a better lockpick. Why did I do this? Oh, actually I can't because I have not the skill to do it. So, I have to do a lockpick I can use. He should call me now and tell me that I have to, like, learn to use the lockpick, but he doesn't. And actually there's like no... There should be a lock you can pick here, but there's not. Oh shit. I can't even use the stairs. Why isn't he calling me? I don't get it. So I have to sleep till the night, I guess. Okay, now it's 24 hours though. I guess the evening is fine, right? There's something in my car, it has a blue square, I don't know what that's. Oh, okay, does it? No. I cannot use this one. I don't know what I have to do. Can I sell some things? No, I guess not. No hints available. Okay. Well, I still know this, so I guess I can break into that house also. I think you can break into whatever house you want. I think you don't have to get like a task to do it. Well, I can take the 111. That should be a better house, I guess. And I have a lock pick now, so I can pick that one. But just for fun, maybe I should see if I can like steal from 109 again. I don't know if they have like a cooldown time or if they just get all their stuff back all the time. But let's go to the shop first and sell my stuff, because why not?
Welcome back.
Okay. Get this junk out of there. Okay. We don't want the television of this. But can I place it here or something? See, if I can take my television, why isn't it? Okay, I have the key. Why isn't my television in loot? I don't get it. Okay. He don't want the television. That's just worth more than any other thing. Oh, there's like the top. Okay. Quick slot. Yeah, I know that. Sneaking. I know that. Light invisibility. I know that. Flashlight. Well, hidden loot in the dark, but I can just see things lighting up, so it doesn't really matter. Unwanted attention. Unequipped tools and turn off flashlight. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, big items you can put in the back. Okay, so I know all this stuff. And I have done all this stuff, so why do you tell me that now? I don't know if I had to go to the junkyard to like get rid of the situation. Because I couldn't sell it on the Black Bay either, so... I guess maybe. I guess I should be able to sell it somewhere. No, he's only for car parts. So that... should be quite easy to figure out. Well, I guess I'll just go and steal some more then. So, I can actually see some people walking around here or something. There's something on the surface. Oh. I forgot you didn't steal with the mouse. It's also this better. So, I want to... Oh, I was about to die to So I want to steal from 109 again, just to see if it's like okay. And also I can pick the lock now. I'm not sure. Oh, that's quite easy actually. And I have the key to the house, and they have not think anything. Oh, it's that easy to steal from 109. So they actually get their stuff back immediately after you have stolen, but not their money. Okay. So either there is a cooldown town on the money, or else you can only steal the money once, I'm not sure. But I like to break it. Because why not in Windows? Fuck that shit. I don't know if it's a good idea to break stuff, because maybe the cooldown town of their money will be longer when you break stuff, or not. Sure how this game works, but either way, I break windows, no matter what. Can I actually interact? I can open the window without breaking it. That's not fun. So I can't break the window when it's open, or what do you try to tell me? Did I break the window last time? Actually not break that window. I can open it from the other side, but I cannot break it. It makes no sense. I can break this one, but I cannot even go. Oh shit. Oh shit, somebody trying to go for it. Well, they are not used to this door being open. Hello. I'm just like... Oh, actually... They have a television, right? Maybe there's cooldown time on the television too, or maybe... Well, I don't have television on the bathroom, that's for sure. Where did the television stand? Here? Maybe? Yeah. It's probably here, somewhere. Okay, so money and television is not coming back. At least not for now. So, now I have stolen some stuff. But I'd like to know... If I can actually kind of steal more stuff. Because the next one was one in the room, that is this one. And actually, 1010. They just have an open door. Can I steal from this? Can I steal from all the three houses here? At once and just be like, fuck that. Okay, not sure why I can't. Oh fuck, did I just fuck my luck pick up? Yes, I have no luck pick now. Oh fuck. And I didn't even pick the right door, I have to pick like. But I guess I can just like... No. I always forgot how to do this. It's a Q! For God's sake, just press Q. It's always Q. Oh no, somebody are onto me. Car park in a strange place. Well, I always park like that. I have to find a parking lot. They're probably searching my car now. And trying to see if they can find the stuff I have stolen. I should probably run out and... Oh, so this was actually the one I stole from the last time. So 1010. I kind of... Oh, I have no space. Okay, so maybe you should not try to steal from more than one. So, break the toilet. If I'm on sneaking mode, I can actually open the door. There's nothing here and there's never. It's like the same thing. It's the same every time. So, I should probably get out of the window and put away my crowbar. See if the police has found me. Well, what is wrong with that pang? That's like a normal pang. Get some sleep, okay. I like how the police are just... Oh fuck. Come on. Yes. Oh wait, that's good. I cannot have any more stuff anymore. I think if from this way you get out there. Actually quite easy to get out there, it's just like, yeah, most of the time there's one way close to everything around where I can easily get. Why did I get an F? Because I was trying to steal from two houses? Or what is the problem? Oh, the stealth is like one because the police was after me, but not quite. They didn't see me or find me, so how can the stealth be one? Well, it says get some sleep. So how much sleep do I need to get? Well, 16 hours of sleep. That should be enough. New tutorial. Police, yes. You can run away or hide, yes. That's nice. Why do I have to fucking sleep all the time? I think my game is broken. Because he should probably call me when I have slept. But now I'm just like processing through the game anyway. Can I carry a table? Why can I carry it? And why doesn't it fucking work? Okay, I actually want it to be like... Here instead. Oh, yes, that's perfect. I don't know why. It's just like this. Get some sleep at your place. Yes. But what is some sleep? Eight hours. Still not good enough. It also. Oh wait! Every time I sleep, nothing happens. So it actually has to. Oh, I have to press the space bar. So 8 hours of sleep. So I didn't even know how to sleep. I fucked up the sleeping part also. Now he calls.
Check the computer. There's a few things I need to tell you.
Now it happens. Just took me like an hour to figure out this fucking thing. Okay, so now I have called me and said some stuff that doesn't really matter.
Tools for thieves, let.
Yes, I know, I have just used it before. I really want to buy this one, but I have to get my lockpicking skills higher. But I'm not sure if I have the skill points to do it. I know what I have to do, but I'm not sure I got the skill points to do it. No, I doesn't. So I guess I'm just buy some more lockpicks. And I think I'm pretty stupid, so I will buy it all this time. But I have not broke the crowbar or the flashlight. I will never buy a flashlight because I don't have to use it. And the crowbar. Well, that is quite nice to have, but I think it will not broke, so I think this is just stupid. What should you use that for? I think it's just for show it is there too. Because the site will not be complete without crowbar. How could I have a tools for thieves site without crowbar? So that's why it is there, I think. But now I have some locking tools. And actually, check the computer. What is your problem? I have just been on the computer. What do you want me to? Oh, I have to.
Right.
Okay. But yeah, I already been here, so that's fine. Oh, the story is some bullshit. Get to your car. Nope. I don't want to do that. I want to see if my luck. Okay. It's not even. On per. The game doesn't even want me to have a lockpick yet.
Go hawk your loot at the pawn shop first. You'll need empty pockets at Greenview 109.
No, I don't, because it has like nothing. Well, The game thinks I have only played the first thing where you rob the 1010. And therefore I should not have the skill points to buy a lockpick. And therefore the game thinks I should not be able to have a lockpick now, and therefore the lock I can pick is not coming up. And now the
Welcome
game
back.
Thinks I'm about to rob 109. So it wants me to sell my stuff. Okay, I have to go for the button. No, it always goes to the top, that's some shit. A pan is actually quite good, it's like $8. Yes, yes, I have
to. I see you got my screen. Go to Black Bay.
Go to there. To Black? Probably not the jungle, honestly. Starly, go to the computer. No, that's not right. So, there must be a way to go, like, to the pawn shop and then go back to the revolver. But I just can't figure out how to do it. But here I can go to home, so I just go to home this way. And I have to go to the computer again to go to Black Bay. But why didn't you go to Black Bay before? Why should I go to the pawn shop before?
I set up a page on.
You probably did. Let me find it myself. Yes, OTV, exactly.
Yeah, good work.
So that's great. Okay. So now I have to check the vent. Okay. Why didn't I just sit with my computer and check all the fucking websites? Render.
Now here you.
Okay, accept.
Okay.
And what is the meaning about the 1010? I think it's just like I have to build the toilet or something. Break the dishes or. And see, the stupid thing is, I have already broken the dishes, but it doesn't count. Because you have to do things in the right order in this game. You have to do things before, the game just thinks you have not done. So, actually, no, like a little shortcut here. Fuck. That was a $2 damage. $2 damage, I'm not good. $1 damage. So, oh shit. Is that a spring pang? I guess not. Well, I cannot get out. I think this is a quite nice pang. If I lived here, I would park like that. So, can I? Yes. I like how 1010 are like. Well, I just go in. How? Traffic, is that a bad sign? Probably is. So, see, that is actually the only thing I have to do.
Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage.
Now he's calling me with the lock picking thing. When the police are trying to steal my car now. And I don't know what I don't know if that is kind of a problem. Oh, I mean, I have to break a dish, I have to break a toilet too. Know that. I feel like there should be one more thing you could steal. I totally forgot. Maybe it was money. Yeah, it was probably money, but I don't grow back that easily. But I don't know how long the police will take to tow my car. I'm not sure if I can just like go out and go away now. Well, I actually can. I don't know if that is the police. Probably is. Why does I park that stupid? Cannot park in the way when the police do not think I'm too much. So I know shortcut is Not sure. Well, that worked. Okay, so don't even have to do some road. You can just, like, drive out of the city in what direction. Okay, I know the devil's shit because police found me. But I have already robbed two houses. Like, too many, so I guess I'm kind of in front anyway. Okay. Yeah. That's nice.
You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house.
See, the funny thing is,
for a real job, you gotta scope the joint.
Learn
to go to 111 by 7 a.m. and
but
watch.
But I just did it on real houses, so that makes no sense to do now. You have to do it before you do some real houses. But that doesn't matter, I guess. So, is there anything I can do here other than buy stuff I can't use anyway? Well, I have nothing to do here. What is the thing I have to go? Go to Greenville 111 around 7 a.m. What is the time now? I have to sleep for like 8 hours. No. Actually, it was 16 hours. Default middle mouse button. Oh, yeah. But I don't get this button. Can I see that? Teen and routines, yeah, they sit and shit all day. Police, yes, I know that one. But I guess I have to tell me again because I'm too stupid. Why can't I close this one? Okay, I can use escape. Didn't I just sleep? Or what? I'm not sure. What is the time? Okay, it has slept. Okay, that's great. So after you have slept, you can actually sleep again without going out of this. I don't know. It's kind of in the Witcher. Witcher works. But I guess I have just stolen some stuff, so I should probably go to the pawn shop to I'm not saying pawn shop.
Welcome back.
No, I cannot say it anyway. I'm trying to say pawn. After saying pawn shop, I can say pawn shop. I'm not going to pawn shops. I'm not going to this pawn shop. Going to the pawn shop. Oh, fuck that shit. I just call this shop from now on. Yeah. Oh, yes, I go to see. That was quite fast, so yeah. So I have to go to 111. That's nice because it's just there always. But I guess these 109 to 111 is easy places to go. And I just go. Okay, so if you kill someone, you have to start over. That's nice to know. I just killed someone that bad. It was... he just was there. Out of nowhere. Okay, we'll only drive like 30 minutes. Oh, I forgot. Well, how did I get a $2 damage without touching it? So, I guess I'm parking like here. I could also park in the parking lot, but I guess not. So, there's someone here. And, oh shit. Stealing false windows, so actually what am I? Oh, so this is actually like an escape route of some kind, or maybe you just, how can you get back actually, because you cannot go over the fence, right? So this one is actually a way to trap yourself, or I can't sneak and run on the same time. I'm not even sure if you can run in this game, but It's a 7 a.m. Why are you still home? It makes no sense. Don't you do anything? Don't you have a job? Because I don't have a job. That's why I'm doing this thing. Right? Okay. Oh, now he's gone. Okay. See, funny how the game says you have to be there at 7 a.m. But actually, he's like, he will left at 8, not 9 a.m. So we have to be there 2 hours before, and the game says that because the game are like, you have to see him go to work. I broke one of them now. Why did it work the second time? I was like just turning it there. It just wants to break my things. It don't want me to succeed in that. Cannot steal anything. Cannot break stuff. Have to get a crowbar. I like the crowbar. Cannot even break stuff. Oh, yeah, there's something. Oh, money. I like money. Money is the best thing to steal. Why is it so slow? $50. I have $100 and a television. It's quite nice. Oh, there's something inside here. I guess. Oh no, that's some tasks you can do. Okay. So, oh, I can see that. I guess there are nothing in the drawer because. Nope. It doesn't say anything to you, so. So, I can take the television and go carry it outside the door. But now I have to be like. Oh, he has closed it. Why does he close the gate? Oh shit! Oh! Fuck! Did it broke? I hope it didn't broke. Oh, there's someone here. Oh. I don't have a crowbar. I like how he's just like. Okay. Can I close this one? I don't even know if you have to do it, but just. Okay, now I'm just. It's okay, I just want to go on the right side of the road. I don't mind your business. Okay, now I can actually go directly to the police shop. And. But the problem is, I cannot go. Oh, I get stealth. Why did I get a B? It's because I steal too little. But I couldn't steal more things, right? I probably had to break his toilet. I think I didn't break his toilet, that's the problem. Okay, I have to go and mark it. Oh fuck, I didn't even do the thing I have to do. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Can I sell something? Oh, I can sell a radio, that's nice. I'm not sure if you get more money or less money by sell it on Black Bay, or if you can even sell the same stuff in Black Bay as you can in the shop. But I guess there's like some secret to the game where you can die. You can probably sell things multiple places, but some will pay you more. I can actually move all of these tables, that's kind of nice. So, now I have like nothing to do again, because I'm too stupid to play this game. So I should probably go to the shop and sell my stuff. It's actually quite boring to go all these places and
welcome back.
The same kind of thing all the time. I actually only had one. Oh, now I can sell the television. Why couldn't I sell it before, but I can sell it now? Oh, I know why. That's because the first television was kind of full of story. And I had to sell that on the Black Bay because he has to show me how Black Bay works, I guess. There's something with this game in the start, at least, where you have to do things in the right order and things have to be done in exactly one way and not any other way. Let them do it in the wrong way. So I'm actually getting quite good at driving this car. But not so good. need to stop the castle. It is stopped. Okay. So now I'm just like here in the night. Oh, can I actually go this way? No, I guess not. I don't get minus. Oh, I have to mark him, so I just have to stand here. Okay, but mouse button free. Oh, that was mouse button free. Okay, so now I have mark. Oh, I can actually take a grow bar from it. Mouse wheel, that's nice. So yeah, I have marked the tenant. Oh, is it even the right house? I guess it is. Maybe it's because it's not 7 a.m. or something. I'm not sure. I think in the meantime I can just go and rob 1010. The good thing about these houses is there's never anyone home here, so. Oh, but I had to pick the lock anyway. But someone has been home, because someone has, like, brought a new lock or something, or just locked the door. They don't break the locks when you are picking it. I like to steal a toaster here. Okay. You have to do what you can. But you can see the dishes is not even here, or are they? Maybe they are here. Okay, so there's not really anything. All the dishes is not in this house. The dishes is in the other house. So is it 7 a.m? No, not yet. So I guess I can steal something here too. Oh, I actually have to pick it up too. So what can we steal? We can break this at least. We steal the pot. Do we have money? No, we have a pot. Even better. Pot is better than money. I hate money. I like pots. Fuck money. I just want to steal some. Okay, for some reason I have. Oh fuck! The saucepan is the best one. No. Can I actually throw stuff away? Oh. Because I have 2 saucepan already. Okay. See the pot. Can I throw it away? Yes, I can drop the pot and the teapot. I think they are not that good. So if I drop them, I can take the saucepan. And then I guess I can go out. And the reason I dropped 2 things to take one was because now I have like 1 space left. And I need a space to steal something in this house, I guess. Oh shit. She didn't even think about it. Okay, so didn't she come from this house? Okay.
There's a box in there. Wait for them to leave and get me that box.
Okay, there's a box. Come on. Yes. Oh fuck. There's some very important box inside. I'm pretty sure this one. Okay. I picked the box. Oh, can I actually kill you? Well, I guess not. Can I pick up the tubes? Yes. Do I have to
break
the lock to get them? Oh fuck. I'm just here picking it up. Okay. Oh, he shot me. Oh. Oh fuck. Well. That's how you shouldn't do it. I'll know that. Okay, so. There's a checkpoint, have a stone or anything, I'm not sure about this. I can mark it tenants. Routine discovered, yes. It's 4 a.m. That's not great. That's not how you do this shit. I have to sneak through here. Repair cost? What is that? Did I just break my car? I guess I can steal the pan and the fire.
Officers are on the scene.
I just want to steal something, you know. Yeah, you don't have to break the window when you're already on the inside, so. I just like break stuff and waste my time. I don't know what to do, but they are here, they are close by. I cannot get away from this house. I can get inside this house, through this house, but I cannot really find. But there should be. Oh, I'm taking the wrong windows, that's why. Okay. Oh, do I have to pick the lock to go to the fucking toilet? Why have they been so secure? Well, I have broken into the house 3 times before, but still. Okay, the police are gone, so I guess it's not even 7 a.m. yet. The time is kind of funny because now the time goes quite fast, but just before it must have been quite slow. So I surely get an F for this. But he is marked, but I cannot really do anything. Oh fuck you ass shit. Go get away before the police comes. I don't know why I have that hard time to break into 111. It's the first house with actually people living inside I try to break into. So it makes sense. Oh shit. Why am I so stupid? Yes, now I just have to wait. This time it's 2 stars, I don't know how long it will take for 2 stars to like forget me, but oh fuck. I'm actually in a hiding spot and he shot me anyway. That made no sense. Last time I was breaking into another house and they didn't find me. This time I was actually hiding and they find me. Okay. Problem is the time is like too early, so I don't know what to do. I really like to steal things. So if I. Oh, I hate this lockpick thing. See, the lockpick is. Oh, you have to do. Okay. Okay, that's not bad. That actually makes sense. See, I really want to. She's passing, yeah. Oh, fuck. They actually saw me. Okay. See, I really want to take the pants because they're like. Great. This is the greatest house to break into because they have 2 pans. And that's why you don't need and a toaster. 2 pans and a toaster, that's the best thing you can get. You probably have to pick this lock too. No. See, I actually have a flashlight but I don't want to use it because I like working in time. And see, so the thing is you can actually just go into this house too. I don't get the reason why at the first thing you have to do in the game is to go inside the 111's garden and then go from there and inside the 110, but the gate in to the 110 are never closed. The door are and you don't have lockpick, but there is a window right there. So actually you could go in from the front, but you're not allowed when you're playing a game for the first time. Because for some reason they think you go in from the 111 gardens, which are actually way harder, but not that bad the first time you try. I don't know why it's that easy the first time, but yeah, Now I have stolen some stuff, so I probably have a bit space left for the box thing. And I also just wait for them to make a routine thing. I don't have a crowbar on me, so that's fine. No problem there. I can open this one just to be ready. Actually open the car door too. So that's not dangerous for me, no. That is just fine. Oh fuck. Why do I do this thing all the fucking time? Oh. So hide or run away, yes. The thing I did last time was to rob this house in the meantime. But I guess if I'm just keeping myself out of the red spot, I'm probably fine. I will really get some bad grades for this. I don't get A rank, that's for sure. I'm really tired of this now, doing the same thing all the time and fuck it up all the time. Why was she walking out of her gate when it's not even 7 a.m. yet? What are she doing in the middle of the night? I don't get it. Okay, why does it... Oh, fuck. So they actually see me on a distance, but... They don't catch me, but if I walk out of the side, they actually cannot. They don't know where I am anymore. See, I think if I go out of this line, I'm actually going home. And I should not do that. I only want to get away from the police. Oh fuck, no! No, I don't want to go anywhere. Oh fuck. I have to go somewhere now. Well, I can just go to the shower, I guess, and then get rid of my stuff. See, I got an earring to steal from two houses and get caught in the third house.
Welcome back.
I don't get this game all the time, but you get $8 for this saucepan. I have three of them, and the turtle get free. That's fine. I'm getting rich now. I cannot do this. Okay, now I'll just go directly to the 111 and try to bop. But I don't know how long time it has taken. Yes, it is 70 minutes. So now it's perfect. Now I should just have time to go and mark them and see them leave the house and then drop them. So yes. Oh shit. That's a good drifting and I only cost $1. Okay, so that is not the same time, right? It's in the middle of the road, it's on the left lane, that's good, I think. So if I go up here and then mark them from a distance, I think the game should like me. Yes.
There's a box in there. Wait for them to leave and get me that box.
See. That is quite easy now when the time actually is 8 a.m. So they leave in under an hour. And then I can just go and rob the house. This is the way you should have played the game. But because I didn't want to sleep 4 more hours, then I fucked it up so many times. I have like a tutorial I can read. I can sleep in the parking lot. Yeah, I could sleep like 4 hours and then know there will be a way, but they go in a few minutes, so it doesn't really matter. And I can hide in a trash can, but the problem is they find me anyway, so why should I do that? Actually, when I admire how pretty this game is in some way, like the light. It's not like perfect lighting, it's not like RTX, not ray tracing anywhere, and it's not like very realistic. But compared to how indie the game is and how bad the other graphic looks, the light is kind of the best thing about it. But you can see it's not ray traced because when it go out of the camera, there's no light on the fence anymore. But when I can see light, it is on the fence. Now it's not on the fence. Now it's everywhere. So it makes no sense, the light. It's really not ray traced. The bosses, well, the physics is quite good. It looks very windy. that realistic, I guess, but also there could be no win, but games like win, so why not? But the graphics is not great. Okay. Now I think they have left the house. Oh, that's an old. It's like an looks like an S7 actually. Oh. Well, steal that fucking box. Okay, I think if we do this, it works. Yes, I remember. I actually remember how to pick this exact lock. It's really nice. Okay, so I can steal this box, I think. And I can break the toilet, because why not? Then I can steal a pot. Yes, great, I guess. Cannot really steal some other things. And there's nothing inside here to steal, so there's not much to steal in this house. The problem is the police are looking at my car right now. So they will see me when I go out. Oh shit. This is the no, fuck this. Doesn't matter. So I have to be really fast now. Because the police are kind of. Shit, that's not how you lose your car. Why can I get inside my car? No, it's not like. It's not like. Okay, I like how the police just drive by and don't care. It's way now. So, and that's how to drive. I just have to reach the green line, don't have to be on the road, so I can just drive to the green line. I think that's an edge. Oh, why? What is that? I was not that bad. Okay. Send the box via black, but yes. I will do that. That is fine with me. Okay, I wanna guess it's honor? Yes. Oh, what is in the box? Seriously, it's a box full of candy? What the fuck? Oh, what? Oh. What is that? How is this working? I don't get this. See, I cannot sell any more things on Black Bay. Yes.
The Lombardis think their friend on Greenview needs a new window. But they think the one they got's fine.
Okay, I have to
go prove them wrong.
That's fine. Oh my god. But first, I need to go to the shop. I actually figured out a great thing from before.
Welcome back.
Go directly from the city to the shop, and then you can go from the shop back to the city. So you don't even need to go home every time. You can just like rob a house, go to the shop, go back, and rob another house. So it's actually kind of a really fast and effective way to just rob as many houses and get so much money as possible. So the thing I think I wanna do is I wanna go and break that window, and then I want to go and rob easy house afterwards. Actually, you know what the shortcut there? And I say no, I'm like just trying it out. Okay. Maybe it wasn't a shortcut because now I can go up. Oh yes. I always take shortcut in games, but I should really not. It's really easy to find a house when you have the map thing on. Okay, then they need a new window, right? I think this one. Break all the windows around here. Okay, the police are kind of after me, but if I go like this way, oh fuck. Fuck. Maybe I should just have to drive away. problem is my car is like in the front. Now I can't get to my car. Oh, I can climb. Can I climb the fence? Oh, fuck that. Okay, I think it could be a great idea to rob a house before. Well, no, fuck that, I'm here already. Okay. I can see, just have to break one window and then we have to drive. So, it's kind of. So, the police are kinda just in the front. Just have to look normal, I guess. Well, hello again. I don't know what happened, but yeah, the recording just stopped. It said that there was no more space, but I have a lot of space, so that was not right. Also, I'm recording again now, and I have not changed any settings, so it was just a glitch of some kind in my recording program. But that's some shit. But thankfully, it was in the last part of my recording, so I was stopping right after anyway. But I was afraid it was a long time after, but I can see it was just a short time after the recording stopped that I want to stop the video anyway. So yeah, I was about to break the windows in the house, and you just saw me failed for the second time. When I drove into the police car, it looks like that broke the recording, but actually didn't broke the game just played. After that, you just get the screen where you have to reset checkpoint, so it's kind of a normal thing. But it looks like everything just breaks when I drive into the car. So that's kind of funny. It was good timing. Yeah, my recording has good timing there, so that was quite funny anyway. But the thing I did was, like I told you in the video, I was thinking about robbing a house before I break the window, and that's what I did. So in my first in my third attempt, I went and break into the 109 house again, and actually 110 too, and try that before I break the window, but I failed at that two times more. So in my fifth attempt, where I also break into 109, 110, or not 110, but 110, before I went up and break the window, that was where I succeeded. So I just continue trying to break the window and escape, and until I succeeded. And it was not that funny, because it was mostly the same thing I just did three times in a row, where I only succeeded the third time. You know, the third time I tried robbing 109 before breaking the window. So these three attempts looked like each other a lot. But after that, I just went and sold my stuff at the shop and went home. Look how to save the game. And well, I guess you can save the game, because I think it's saved every time it loads. So I hope that's right, because I end up just quitting the game. So that, yeah, that how it's in, that what I did. So I didn't do so much after the recording left. So the next time I play the game, we go from the next mission. You didn't see me finish the breaking window mission, but the only thing I have done is finishing the breaking window mission. So it's not that bad. You can follow still. You are knowing what I have to do, so it's fine. But that was this for this video, and I hope you will like it. And if you don't, tell me in the comments. And if you do, tell me too, and tell me what you like, and tell me what I should do better. And I guess see you in the next one. Bye bye.